Two horses are dead after a barn fire in Millinocket. It happened yesterday morning on Station Road. This is a photo posted by the fire department. Seven departments and agencies assisted Millinocket in fighting the three-alarm fire that spread to a home. It took until mid-afternoon for 30 firefighters to get the fire out. The barn was destroyed and the home has significant damage. Right now, the fire department says it looks like a water tank heater is to blame. No people were hurt in the fire. Yeah.